All I can think about whenever I think of Trepang is that this is like the fear game that everyone's kind of been waiting for. So if you're a big time fan of that fear-like FPS and you really just want that visceral fun experience with fear, then I think this game suits your needs 100%. I think gameplay, story, powers, all that wise, the supernatural elements that they throw in, the graphics looking really good, and the game performing well on like the Steam Deck, ROG Ally, like whatever you want to pick.